It's the top end of the market which has been affected, 5- and 4-star hotels hit by a slump in bookings. Big spending Americans are staying away because of the strength of the pound against the dollar and concern caused by the Gulf crisis. With fears the situation could be even worse after Christmas, hotels are fighting to win back well-heeled tourists. A top group whose hotels include the Savoy, Barclay and Claridge's are laying on free chauffeur-driven cars to and from Gatwick and Heathrow airports. Their guests from North America, Australia and New Zealand are also getting a £125 voucher if they stay for 2 nights or more.
Over the last few months, the strength of the pound against the dollar in particular, but the same with the Australian and New Zealand currencies as well, means that we're not as good a buy as we used to be. Coupled with that, there's a recession in the United States, and with the Gulf crisis as well, there are three different areas which are not helping us at all. So we've tried to do something which will encourage our guests.
Britain's largest hotel chain, Trust House Forte, are offering a fixed rate of exchange for the dollar, pitched lower than the current rate. The tourist industry are closely monitoring the problem.
If lots of people stay away, that would be a problem, but I don't believe that people are going to stay away in such huge numbers that it will be a crisis. As I said earlier, we have people coming from other parts of the world apart from America. We've spent a lot of money promoting in Japan and the Far East, and we're getting results now.
The British Tourist Authority are swinging into action in the spring with a $600,000 campaign in America aimed at reassuring would-be tourists that the UK is still good value. London hoteliers say they hope the move isn't too late. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.